Nevada Dairy Council, making sure you got milk.
Crue's a 7-year-old Friesian stallion. He's got quite a few babies coming this season. He's got several national championships in Western Pleasure. He's currently in training for motion pictures and television.
So what is Western Pleasure?
Western Pleasure is just one form of discipline in riding and showing horses, where you've got dressage, you've got Western Pleasure, you've got reining horses, you've got hunt seat, a whole variety of different types of disciplines that horses will show in.
Can you tell me about his breed?
The breed, Friesians are one of the most unique breeds in the world. They don't really fall in any other classification. Some people will classify them as a small draft. They're not really a cold blood, they're not a warm blood. They're pretty much in a classification all by themselves. They're one of the few breeds whose original or their origins cannot be traced back to the very first horse.
So where did you get him from?
I received him, well, I acquired him through a friend of mine who had him for the first 5 years of his life. And I've had him for the last 2 years. He was originally put in front of me to give an assessment on and help try and get him sold because she'd fallen into hard times, needed to sell her horse. And I went to look at him, take some pictures, do some video, and give him an endorsement to try and help sell him. And I rode him. I thought, this horse needs to be in my barn. Uh-huh. So that's how that happened.
How many horses do you have?
Currently 4.
And are you local here?
My physical address is Pahrump, but my business, my horsemanship business and Crue is Las Vegas. We promote him internationally as being in Las Vegas.
So he has a pretty big following, right?
40 plus countries all over the world. People from 40 plus countries. He's a huge fan base.
On Facebook?
He has his own Facebook page, yes.
How can people find out more by going to his Facebook page? Can you give us the address?
You look up Friesian Stallion Crue, C-R-U-E, like Motley Crue, Friesian Stallion Crue, and you'll find his Facebook page.